Indiana semi-truck accident cases really can result in a lawsuit against the driver themselves, the owner of the vehicle, and perhaps the dock that loaded the vehicle, because sometimes malpractice occurs, if you will, in loading the vehicle. And there are certain stringent standards about loading and checking. So talk to a lawyer about the various aspects of the semi-truck case before you decide to settle your case. You really shouldn't do it on your own.